Today we take a trip to Birmingham for meetings. It's my other job that I do. Not a lot of people know that I do that, but I do. I'm just arrived in Birmingham. There's a station. Today is going to be a relatively tricky day. The main reason is because today I'm going to be asked to put to bed the first company I ever started in about an hour. They're going to ask me certainly to sign the death warrant, if you will, or the finish for the business, which is going to be hard. Something I started in 2011, sold in 2013, been working on ever since, and today is going to be the day that it finally finishes. So yeah, so it'll be a little bit of a difficult day. I think it's been coming for a while, and no regrets really. We'll just move forwards, and it is what it is. My first problem is I'm actually a little bit lost, so I need to find a location for the meeting first. No, how was your journey?
At the end of a long day, just put my book down from writing. Today's been a day of
ups and downs. A bit weird having to close down the first business, but it's been a long time coming, I guess. So just something that had to be done. What does give me a pride, and what does make me happy is that she was there. Before the business started, she was there when it started, she was there when we hit problems, she was there when we needed to sell it. She was there after I moved on, she was there during the process, she was there when we started our next business, and she's there now when we closed it. So a lot has to be said for that for that lady that's helped me through all of that over the last 4 or 5 years, basically. She is. A special lady over there, asleep on the carpet, Suki, has been with me through the whole journey, start to finish. And of course Emma, and our washing in the background. You can tell we work from home, we're true entrepreneurs in the true fashion, unfinished but entrepreneurs.